image as it is now.
Came about because my friend in the choir, Don Church, wanted to find the foundation stone, and we went a-hunting it for it one day, and then he said he'd always wondered why there was a gap behind the panelling behind the altar. So I lay down, stuck my torch up the back, and I didn't see a foundation stone, I saw this beautiful decorative work. And I thought, my goodness me, this is the altarpiece designed by Thomas Hardy. It really exists.
It's absolutely beautiful. The more I look at it, the more I see how it connects to the windows, to the oriel window, to the whole church. It just brings the whole church to life. It's absolutely fantastic. It makes the whole church sing.
We're conscious that this is going to put this church on the map. Lots of tourists come to Windsor, so to add this church to the tourist route would be great, not least because we want to share our faith as well as our history and art with other people.
The absolute next thing that's going to happen is that there will be the normal family communion service on Sunday, and that will be the first time that most of the congregation see this. I would expect that there might even be some form of ceremony in the summer, and maybe a rededication of the altarpiece, and we'll make a big event of it, and a very happy one it'll be too.